Hello everyone, this is the imperishable Sammy Zenith. So as you know, many years ago, I'd say about in 2014, I did a review of Golden Oreos. Well, this time around in 2020, I'm doing a review of Icecream, Halo Top Icecream. So, Icecream is one of America's favorite desserts, but the problem with it is that it's full of sugar, and that is no good. But Halo Top is different. It has less sugar and less fat and more protein. So for this entire pint, it is 340 calories, so you aren't going to be feeling nauseous or constipated. Not only that, but for the entire pint, it has 24 grams of protein, and this is the s'mores flavor. If you're wondering if it's delicious, well, let's taste it real quick. Alright, I'm using my left hand right now. Not very good at eating with my left hand, but delicious. It tastes like real ice cream. You know, I would recommend this to anyone. You know, you don't have to be a health freak in order to eat this, but it's getting on my shirt a bit. But you know what? If you're like me and interested in getting the Goku gains, then this is the ice cream for you. It's Martin Cabello 3 approved. I know, because I have a telepathic link with him. I asked him, and he said, yes, it's okay, because the manufacturers use genetic protocol as a secret ingredient. It's not on the ingredients list, but it's in there. Trust me. Trust me. Yeah, it's getting on my shirt. Confound it all. But yes, it's about $4 at Walmart. I think, depending on which store you go to, you might even get it on discount. Highly recommend it. This isn't even the only flavor. There's like, birthday cake, there's, peanut butter, there's, oatmeal cookie, there's, you know, there's all the classic flavors. There are just all sorts of flavors. You're gonna have to check out for yourself. Rainbow sherbet. Anything you can possibly think of for traditional ice cream, and Halo Top has it, and it's better for you. So I definitely recommend it. I would have to give this particular flavor, I would say an 8.5 out of 10. It's not the best flavor they have, but I would say it's one of my favorites. This isn't the first time I've had s'mores Halo Top. Forget Dairy Queen. Forget Culver's. Forget all those other places. This is all you need. Alright, in the next act of the video, we're going to be going on a rollerblading adventure through downtown Indy, so stay tuned for that. I hope you enjoyed this brand new food review. I certainly enjoyed it, just as I'm enjoying this ice cream right now. If you guys want me to review more food in the future, let me know. Alright, on to the next part of the video. Hello everyone, I'm rollerblading now. I just got on the Monon Trail that leads towards downtown Indianapolis. So I'll be checking in with you guys once I get there. yeah, this is a fantastic day to be doing this. Don't even need a jacket. I think it's like maybe mid-50s right now. I'm not entirely sure. I just checked. 53 degrees. Not bad at all, especially considering there's not much wind. So anyways, yeah, I'll get back with you guys once I get off of Monon Trail and, you know, arrive in the metropolis. So, yeah. Oh yeah, one thing I want to add before I get there, something that helps me in slowing down at an intersection when there are cars coming by, I'm going pretty fast, is doing like a zigzag. Definitely helps reduce your speed. Also if there's grass nearby, but usually the zigzag thing helps a lot, so it's always good to, you know, be aware of those techniques so that you don't get yourself seriously injured. We're getting close to the end of the trail, but yeah, I'm going pretty fast towards the end here. Look at my hair. I look like Sonic. If Sonic was, you know, a human guy with brown hair. Holy crap. Had to slow down because of those rocks on the ground. Yeah, that's a thing. When you have rollerblades, you kind of got to be more careful about, you know, certain things in your path that may throw you off a bit. Whereas if you're a biker, you don't have to worry about that nearly as much. Anyways, yeah, we're almost at the end of the trail. Bye. Welcome back. We are officially downtown in the metropolis. So, yeah. I shall invite you, my audience, to be immersed into an experience as though you were actually here, rollerblading with me. Alright, enjoy, have fun.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today. Cause I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle.
Jingle, jangle.
As I go riding merrily along.
Jingle, jangle.
And they sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single.
Jingle, jangle.
And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
Jingle, jangle.
Oh, Lily Bell.
Oh, Lily Bell.
Oh, Lily Bell.
Oh, Lily Bell.
Though I may have done some fooling, this is why I never fell. Cause I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle.
Jingle, jangle.
As I go right merrily along.
Jingle, jangle.
They sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single.
Jingle, jangle.
And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
Jingle, jangle.
Silence. I'm at IUPUI right now. I'm at the campus center. So I basically went all across downtown. Downtown Indy is pretty small in comparison to, say, downtown Chicago or downtown Pittsburgh, both of which are places I've been to. I'm not going to go inside because I didn't bring a change of shoes, so it wouldn't really make much sense for me to go in with a pair of roller skates. Well, I'm going to head over to White River Park. I like to rollerblade there, and it's actually not that far away. It's only about a quarter mile away. So, I will be right back. All right, everyone. We are now at White River Park. I think I'm going to end the video pretty soon. Thank you all for joining me in this awesome quest. There could be more like it in the future. More Sammy Zenith on rollerblades, if you like. So, hit subscribe. Hit the like button. Downvote the video if you eat beer-flavored Ben and Jerry's while roller skating. Yeah, that's something to talk about, all right? If you know Halo Top exists, why the frick are you eating Ben and Jerry's? Why the frick are you doing that? Just stop it. All right, Ben and Jerry's is trash. It's much less healthy. And not only that, but they insert stupid liberal propaganda, like what is it? They have a resist flavor. Like I'm not one to choose sides, but come on. Any propaganda is bad. It's just freaking ice cream, okay? Like are you really gonna you know, is this how you're promoting your politics by eating ice cream, you know, which is fueling the obesity epidemic? All right, switch to Halo Top. You know it's the right thing to do. And if you disagree, then I'll sneak into your house and I'll chop your head off with my edgy edgelord katana. The last words you'll hear, I promise, the last words you'll hear are, "Nothing personnel, kid." Oh, my hair looks so weird. It's because of the wind. Well, my hair always looks weird, but it looks especially weird right now. Look at that view. Isn't that a gorgeous view? And you can see some, like, art sculptures behind me. Come on, camera. Yeah, you can kind of see it. There's one right here. Anyways, I had fun. Hope you had fun. And we're gonna end the video here. Oh look, there's like a field trip over here. There's a field trip. Yes, hello. Yeah, I'm vlogging. Yeah. Hi. Hey. Okay. Oh, apparently we got some recognition. Fan recognition. Alright, we're not ending the video right now. We got some fans who recognize me. I'm turning around. Okay, let's see what this is about. Wow, that's...
What's cracking?
Do all these people recognize me?
No! No.
That's insane. That's insane.
How are you doing? What's
oh, like? Good. I'm just on a rollerblading adventure. These are all fans of mine.
Yeah. Are you really Sammy Zenith?
Yeah, that is me.
Oh my god!
You'll get to be on YouTube.
No, what's up?
Wait, can you say when will you learn?
When will you learn? When your actions have consequences.
Yes!
Yeah! Yeah! Thank you, everybody. Yeah, have fun on your field trip. Have fun at the zoo. Have fun at the zoo. Yeah, goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, crap. Okay, I know if you heard any of that. There's a lot of people speaking at once, but TLDR, they all recognize me. From YouTube. That was awesome. So many people apparently know of my infamy. That's really cool. They know I'm a meme. That's really cool. Anyways, I'm actually ending the video now. Like, subscribe. Hope you had a great day with me. Goodbye.